What's up, y'all? So I decided today to make some neck bones. Some of you may know what it is, some of you may not know what it is, but I don't eat them anymore. I used to eat them years and years ago. I haven't cooked neck bones in so many years. It's ridiculous. But you know, Shady Grady wanted some neck bones, and I cooked them for him. So I'm gonna make some rice and beans as a side. Don't let him see this, eat the whole big bowl of meat. So anyway, this is what my neck bones look like. What?
Delicious.
No, it's not done yet, so just calm down. So yeah, this is what I'm doing, cooking with Kwon Jones on Sundays. So guys, so this is the side we have with the neck bones. So the kids already ate, as you can see, because my rice is all the way down. And yeah, so I made the neck bones, and then we're gonna have the arroz con gandules with it. So that's it. That's my cooking with Kwon Jones for Sunday. That's it. Nothing but spectacular. Just want to show you guys what I made. It's really good. Talk to y'all later.